Today I'm gonna play Elden Ring and I want to show how can get a really interesting Ash of War that you can put on your shields. This thing can be usable on small and medium shields. I'm gonna show how can get it and also I'll try to show how can use it. Because it's not the easiest thing to use, I have to tell you from the start. The Golden Parry, it will break the stance of your enemy and trust me, if you do that, you're gonna get a lot of time to defeat them. But you know what, let me show you how I can get it. We're gonna start from the first step, from a familiar location, from this location, and we need to reach the Altus Plateau. If you already know how to be there, just skip a few seconds of this video. If not, just follow me. Okay, all you have to do is to bypass the Stormveil Castle until you're gonna find the lake facing cliffs, and then just pass this lake, the Liurnia Lake, until you're gonna find the Ravine site of grace right over here up in the north, and then just go at the Bellum Church. From the Bellum Church you have to go at the Grand Lift of Dectus. Here you're gonna use the Dectus medallion left and right. If you don't have that, I'm gonna put a link in this video description with that medallion, and then just go to Altus Highway Junction. From the Altus Highway Junction we're gonna go to the next site of grace, which is gonna be the most important, Outer Wall Phantom Tree. This is the starting point, the closest location to that Ash of War that you're gonna get. Also, if you are wondering, I want to show you what is the armor that I am using in this video. So this is the armor set and those are the talisman. Also, I'm gonna, you know what, the equipment I showed you, but I want to show you a spell, because you're gonna, for this one you will need a ranged spell or a range skill of a weapon, something with a range, not a melee fight. I will explain you why is that later. I'm gonna use the Shard Spiral. This is something really important for me and really powerful. And you know what, let's just go to the Scarab. I can already see the Scarab on the left part of this building. Here it is, and just use something range just to defeat that Scarab, and that's it. You're gonna get the Ash of War, the Golden Parry. Now I'll try to explain how it works, what are the affinities that you can use for this one, and let's just go. And by the way, on the map, this is, I want to show you the location exactly where this Ash of War is on the map. Okay. So let's see where it is. I have a lot of Ashes of War for shields, but this is one of the best. One, depends if you know how to use it. Usable on small and medium shields. Okay. And let's put it on a... I'm gonna put this thing on a shield that I have in my inventory. I don't even know what type of shield I should use. I'm not gonna take the strongest one, but something random. So let's get it. Okay, now I try to find something at least with level 15 or more. Okay, this is good enough for... Let's see. Oh, this is more interesting. These are the affinities that you can use. I'm gonna use the sacred one. I don't even know why is that, but probably because it can be the best for this type of Ash of War. And now I try to explain as good as I can how you can use it. Because yes, if you swing this thing in the air, it will not do nothing. You have to wait for the enemy to attack you and you to parry that attack. So you have to combat that attack or to parry it. I don't know how to express myself, but I will show you an example. So let's go to those enemies. Now you're gonna see only if they attack me, I can parry that attack. So you have to, the timing is everything when you use this this Ash of War. So remember, the timing is everything. And you're gonna see, now I just break his stance, as you can see it's just staying there for 2 seconds. It's like a stunt, something like that. Also, just look at that, yeah, the same thing I did with that witch. And I'm gonna do one more example and that's it. Only, it will work only when they the enemy will attack you, that's it. Like I just showed you again right here. Thank you so much. Like, subscribe, share, press the notification bell. Obviously, I'm gonna see you in the next one. Be safe. Bye.